is the victory. We know there is more to come that we may not yet see. So with the faith you've given us, we'll step into the valley unafraid.
Hey Cornerstone, Pastor Chuck here. I'm standing out at what is soon to be the renovated Be Still Prayer Garden here at Cornerstone United Methodist Church, and I'm excited. I mean, a lot of stuff going in. The concrete has already been poured. The pavers are here and ready to go. We will be doing a lot of work come Saturday morning on May 19th, and we hope you come out. The work will begin at around 7:30 in the morning, and we'll be working all day. We could use your support, even if it is to just be a cheerleader. We're excited about what this prayer garden is going to mean. It's going to be a place for where we can come and have hope and just be part of the community. I mean, we're going to be right here in front of the whole community as we lift up our prayers. Speaking of which, I wanted to talk to you a little bit about this Sunday. I'm going to be sharing a special message on Pentecost. But I have a letter that came to me not too long ago. Actually came to our church, and it's in regard to our cancer care bags, our chemo care bags. And I wanted to share that with you. And I'm not going to share it with you in this video. I'm going to share it with you this Sunday. But church is what we're about. We're about the Holy Spirit moving in us and in our community. And I pray that you'll come and be a part of that. So join us Saturday morning starting at 7:30 a.m. There'll be breakfast, lunch, and dinner throughout the day as we put together the Be Still Prayer Garden. And then join us again Sunday morning at 10:30 as we celebrate Pentecost Sunday. And we just celebrate the fact that the Holy Spirit is at work and alive in all of our lives. I can't wait to see you this Sunday, and can't wait to see you Saturday morning. So God bless, church, and I'll see you then. Bye.